Hi everyone and welcome back to The Vault. It seems hard to believe, but in December 2015, Tiger Woods turns 40 years old. Looking back at his incredible career, perhaps the most dominant performance that he had was his victory in the 2000 US Open. 15 years ago, Woods claimed the first of his three Open titles with the awe-inspiring distance and precision that were the hallmarks of his rise to greatness. And on the rare occasion that he did miss a green, Tiger used this sand wedge in his record-breaking win at Pebble Beach. As he enters his fifth decade, Woods continues to chase his boyhood dream of challenging Jack Nicklaus's record of 18 major championships.